it is a C shape. Okay, inside is concave, outside of the C is convex. Okay, fine. I'll show you some of the exercises for doing the scoliosis. Even more, please.